Hello. You might be wondering, why is she standing here in bare feet on a mat? No, this is not yoga. But I actually have a treat for you today. Most of the time you see me in a dance fitness format or Zumba or whatever you want to call it. But a lot of people don't know that I'm also certified to teach Payo. I just don't currently teach it on a regular basis. Today, I wanted to give you something a little bit different. Payo is a fusion between Pilates and yoga. It was created several years ago, and quite frankly, I love it because instead of being like a typical Pilates or yoga class, it is set to upbeat music, and it just really like sets my heart on fire. I love Payo, and so I'm going to give you basically a 30-minute Payo class today. Okay, so we're actually going to run through about 5 sections. We start with a warm-up, then we'll go to a lower body, then we'll go to what's called power, and then we'll flow through and then do some stretching. There are actually about 10 sections in a regular hour-long Payo class, but for today's purposes, I just picked out some fun sections that we can do together. So I'm going to be talking us through this, so don't worry. And don't worry if you're not that flexible yet, it will come. But I hope that you like it. It's a little bit different. So here we go. All right, let's start with a warm up. Here we go. Fan the arms up.
Reach and pull it.
hop, just hop. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and pull it over here. Reach up. Reach up. 4, 3, 2, 1, over here. Reach up. Yes. And 4, 3, 2, 1, reach it. Last one, you got this. Here we go, burpees. Woo! Woo! You got this, you got one more. Here we go, back to the squats. 4, 3, 2, 1. If you don't want to bring that leg up, keep it on the ground. 4, 3, 2, 1. We call that the lawnmower pull, but I call it the money drop. Pick that money off the floor, hey? One more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Get ready for those burpees. Here they come. Here's the modification. Woo! If you can't do a burpee, this is what you do. One more. One more time. Here we go. We're going to go one more time all the way through. Hope your heart rate is up. Spine is. Hey. Hey. You're almost there. Two more. Notice I'm modifying. I'm not doing the jumps. That's okay. I'm still in that low squat. Yes, here we go, burpees, last time. Woo! Okay, I always make them yell when we do these. Ow! Now, take it back down. I want to see mountain climbers. I want you to run it out. Yes! Run it out, run it out. You got this, knees to the chest. Run it out, run it out. Got this. All right, we're gonna go into a different section known as flow. Notice I can't hardly breathe. So I'm gonna start everything with the right leg, and then I'm gonna move to the left in the next song. You're in low lunge, and it's a reverse low lunge, so your arm is up here. But if you need support, hold that knee right there. Here we go. Hold it. Now we're going to bring that up to a high lunge here. And you can just move with the beat. Now we go down in triangle right here. Hold it. If you can go down lower, go ahead. I don't go down as low to kind of protect my hip. But some people can touch the ground. If you can, great. If you can't, totally fine. Hands to the ground. We're gonna take that right leg up. Your foot is flexed and its knee is bent. Just only that one leg. You're pressing that heel into the mat. All right, back to that reverse low lunge. And we're gonna speed it up just a little bit. Bring it up to high lunge. Here we go.
stand. She says,
up and tap through.
So you gotta wanna lose your plans. So you got a man, gotta lose your plans.
One more of these. All right, now come to a warrior stance, and you're gonna go up and down, up and down, up and down. One more, up and down. Take it to the back. I want a reverse quad stretch right here. You can pulse with the music or just hold. Some people like to take it all the way down here. I keep it right at my knee. Still get a great stretch. And we're almost there. Let's go back to the beginning. Speed it up a little. Up. Tap through. Give me two this time. Up. Tap through. Warrior one. Up. And down. You see how we're flowing now? Up. And down. Take it to the back right here. Right back to the beginning. Here we go. Up. Tap through. And up. Tap through. Warrior one right here. Up. And down. Up. And down. Take it to the back right here. Back. Yeah. See, this got a little soul to it. Yoga is boring. Right angle. Hey. Hold it. Now we're going to speed it up a little bit more. Get ready. Here we go. One tap through. Up. Tap through. Go right into warrior one. Up. And down. Take it to the back. One. And two. Right angle. Right back to the start of that. Here we go. Up. Tap through. Warrior one. Up. And down. I want you to breathe through these. section called stretch and strength. So we're going to stretch, but we're also going to do a strength move in between all that. I'm going to start on my right leg, and I'm in a runner's lunge. That means my hands are to the ground and my fingertips are lined up with my toes. Now, if this is hard for you, you can just gently take that knee down. What I want you to do is hold it for a bit. Just hold it right here. Hold it. Breathe through the stretch, okay? Now, take the knee down, and I want you to just roll that foot out and press into that knee, okay? Press. It really feels like it's opening that hip up, okay? But we're about to do something a little more challenging. Take it back to high plank, and we're going to side plank and thread through. Side plank, thread through. Yes! Side plank. Good job. So what I want to do is open your mind that there are different kinds of workouts out there that challenge you in totally different ways. So if you want to be hooked up with a virtual gym membership where you can actually do these PAYO workouts at home, I can hook you up. They are amazing. Thank you guys so much. Have a wonderful day.